with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Hello, dear viewers. When the mountain can't come to you, you might as well come to the mountain. That's exactly why I'm here at Hi-Fi Klubben store in Hørsholm in Denmark, where the owner Lars kindly has granted me access to the closed store for half a day in order to bring you a exciting, exclusive listening experiments. We will be listening to the Steinway Lyngdorf Model B Hi-Fi system. All I ask in return is that you consider helping me carrying the rucksack of honest reviews by supporting me on Patreon.
Please do help me with my rucksack.
I prioritize giving advice and helping Patreons and subscribers only.
Oh yeah, sure, why not?
And Sugar Daddy patrons get access to exclusive private content like full listening sessions with all gloves off.
The speakers was made available to us by Hi-Fi Klubben. Thank you guys.
A Steinway Lyngdorf sound system is a complete music solution. The Model B system here is the third from the top, and it's priced in the vicinity of 140,000 euro. Thus, in the territory of, if you have to ask, you probably can't afford it kind of money. But I really feel that the money is being put to good use here. I like that. It does not feel like stupid money as it sometimes does with really expensive high-end going out of their way to overspend on things that do not necessarily result in better sound or integration in life. In fact, the system electronics here consist of an extremely capable P100 processor, allowing for expanding the system in all directions, from adding subwoofers or building a multi-channel system. It comes with the convenience, room correction, voicing features, and rock-solid operation that Lyngdorf amplifiers are known for and will make no noise both sonically and in the decor. The electronics can even be hidden and remote controlled either using the amazing solid brass ball bearing remote, unfortunately not available today, the elegant and powerful app, or the system hand remote. Super refined system integration control options are also built in if integration with refined smart home systems is wanted. The signal chain is digital all the way to the solid speaker terminals that feeds only two cables discreetly into the speakers. The P100 processor allows for the system to be expanded and scaled in any direction up to a fully fledged Dolby Atmos configuration. It also handles multiple subwoofers if you want even more power, making it a safe investment for even the most demanding audiophile. The Steinway Lyngdorf system comes in all shapes and sizes to accommodate the customers' needs, but this, the Model B, might very well be the most homogeneous of them all, representing everything that Steinway Lyngdorf is about. Each side weighs a massive 300 pounds. And look at this, it's an open baffle dipole design. With a dipole speaker, you achieve reflections from the room, just like you would do with a real instrument, and that can cook up a soundstage like you never heard it before, providing some really engaging musical experiences in a domestic setting. To make the open design work and still have enough of everything, the replacement for displacement, so to say, is being delivered by having enough of everything, like 3200 watts of amplification and 6 12-inch woofers per side. Still, the result is an elegantly shaped speaker that will look beautiful in most rooms. The store here actually sounds pretty decent. We have some noise behind the speakers from the road outside, and you will be able to hear cars and maybe emergency vehicles passing. We also have a climate system in here, adding a little background noise. The listening position is located about 10 feet from the speakers. On the screen, you will be seeing our SPL meter that documents the listening levels in the listening position. For the most realistic experience, dynamically, you should adjust your volume as such as you feel my voice is comfortable in your headphones. We're using a pair of the top-of-the-line DPA-4006 top-ranking reference microphones in the world, set up as recommended by award-winning engineer Morten Lindberg, just behind the listening position. So here we are in front of the Model B system, and I'm so totally excited to hear this system. I've been listening to it in a presentation where there were a lot of other people and you can't sit right and everybody makes noise and whatnot. Now I got this place all to myself with my buddy Tim that will also be listening to the system. And I will just listen to a lot of different tracks and find out what this system is about. What are the compromises? What are the advantages? How does this work? And most importantly, how does it affect me emotionally? This will be the fanfare for a common man. Very fitting, I would say. You will be able to hear some traffic outside.
I just got goosebumps at the first note. Oh my God. Okay, guys, I'm just gobsmacked. Usually I talk all the time, you know, but Tim, can you feel this?
Wow, this is so realistic. It's unbelievable. You can hear the breathing of the horn section.
Yeah.
You can feel the skin of the timpani and stuff is rattling around us, but the sound from the speakers is so clear. Unbelievable.
Amazing. And you know, you will love this. You know, we got to play a lot of music on this. The soundstage being presented here, it's the most holographic thing I ever heard in my life. Okay. This is just, whoa. And that naturalness, right?
Mm.
Wow. The last thing you think about is engineering. I mean, it's just breathtaking. I will just grab something completely different. Let's go to some pop music, modern pop music, see how that feels. Okay, this is definitely something else. I'm hearing layers in this track I haven't heard before, especially in the intro. There was like, whoa, what is that? I never heard that before. And it still is presented pretty warm.
Mm.
Not, we feel no harshness really. The top end is very, very well managed. And this is, we are listening to the voicing that Peter Lyngdorf and his guys made for the system here. And I will also try to listen to it without. And I think I'm going to do that on this track, fresh in the ears, and see what I like the best. That was the room perfect. That's the neutral one. And that's the voice. Okay, it has pros and cons. What Peter did obviously was adding a little more low end and scooping out some of the top end, 2K maybe, 1K, 2K, it feels like.
Yeah, so I heard it.
That has been scooped out a bit to take out some of the harshness. You would have that kind of harshness in hardly compressed modern music typically, but for many other genres, I don't find it necessarily to be the best thing.
No, you might miss some excitement in the top
end. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. If you like Experimences, check out the Experimences playlist. Boom. Yes, sir. For more speaker reviews, check the Speakers Reviews playlist. Schmuck. And the awesome Dream Speaker Reviews. Blam. And may I also suggest that you check out the Hi-Fi News and Quick Reviews episodes that contains all kinds of advice, ideas, including music suggestions, rants and interviews, and Hi-Fi business news also collected in a playlist here. Slam.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the AV therapist himself.
Sæt dig, Ubo. Sæt dig! Sæt!